In this short video, I'll show you how to exchange your Pessler PRTG Enterprise Monitor license key through the new license key, the version 2 license key. You will find this license key on the license certificate in an email you will receive from us. It's as easy as logging into your PRTG web interface, navigating to Setup, navigating to License Information, pressing the Change License Key button, exchanging this license key against a new license key. And if you want to test if it's really a version 2 license key, you can just delete your license name. And if there's no message that a license name is required, you have the new license key and you press Update License. That's it. Thank you for watching this video. And if you have any questions, do not hesitate to contact our tech support team.